chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about it.
Thank you.
Dante's friend.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
gouger. Gouger. It's your turn. At your pleasure. Descend it is. Gouger. Pierce throwing. Slicing. Now, get to work. Yeah. Pierce throwing. Yeah.
die. Gouge him. Pin him to the wall. This bridge. It's unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power. I need you. Yeah.
pleasure. Go ahead. Is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
I need you. Go! It's your turn. Slice them. Gouge them. I need you. Now, get to work! A phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Yeah.